Half inch and three quarter box joints is what this new product is from Leigh Jigs. Matthew, good to meet you.
Good to you too.
Give us the rundown on your latest product and the Beehive.
So we've had a number of calls from customers wanting to specifically make beehives, and it's not an inexpensive prospect to be able to do that with the existing products out there. So we thought, let's come up with something that is inexpensive and gets people making box joints easily. So we came up with the Leigh box joint and Beehive jig, which makes half inch and three quarter inch box joints with a simple glass reinforced nylon template. You build your own beam. Comes with the bit, the guy bushing. Okay. The guy bushing is elliptical, so adjusts the fit of the joint, and is recordable and repeatable. Comes with the DVD, user guide, very, very clear and easy to use.
Now, you came up with this specifically because there was a need out there.
Yeah.
Tell us about that.
So, as I said, we're getting a number of calls, people wanting to make beehives. Standard beehive boxes come in standard sizes up to about 9 3/4 inches. So that's what this jig's width capacity is. It's just over 9 3/4. So you can do a standard beehive box, or beehive super as they call them, and build your own beehives.
Well, let's cover the details on how this baby works.
Okay, so Leigh box joint beehive jig. To make a simple 3/4 inch box joint, we'll pretend this board is uncut. Basically, you just simply put the template on the jig, or on the board, center it so that it's equal space between each side, clamp the jig to your workpiece, move the side stop up against the side of the board. That positions the side stop for all the rest of your cuts for all your boards. So you would now take your router with your half inch bit and included guy bushing, and you would route your sockets. And then you would unclamp, flip the board over, do the other end, do the mating board, the opposing board in your box. But now, to be able to offset the template to make the matching pins, we have a simple flip over stop that gives you the automatic offset for your pin board. So then when you clamp your pin board in, it's offset by the exact amount that you need. And then it gives you the opportunity to make 3/4 inch and half inch box joints.
Leigh Jig, bringing innovation to the woodworking community. You can find that at the Woodcraft stores or at woodcraft.com.
Woodcraft, helping you make woodwork.